Live from the Xfinity Studios at WVON. You're listening to Saturday Night Blues with Henry Cheatham on Chicago's legendary WVON, the talk of Chicago, 1690 AM.
A 3-4.
Every Saturday night, about sundown, country people in wagons coming from miles around, drinking cold liquor from a mason food jar. Old man Glenn took it, plugging that catfishing homemade. Some butter beans.
Another Saturday night. Yes, 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 we are here. And don't be ashamed to be a blues lover, folks. Sir Henry Cheatham here on Classic Blues and R&B here on another Saturday night. You know, last week I was what they call Memorex, an encore presentation. That's what they call it. But anyway, so good to be back tonight. And I hope that you'll stick with me throughout the show. Yes, I'll be here until 2 a.m. You know, you don't have to complain about that. You don't have to tell the boss, lady, the boss man, that I was shirking my responsibility. Classic Blues here every Saturday night, folks, on AM 1690 WVON. We come to you live from the studios of WVON. Want to say hello to my man over on the other side over there, Mr. Zachary. How you doing, Brother Zachary? You doing okay?
I'm doing good. How about yourself?
Good. Welcome aboard. Thank you for being here tonight. Aaron is out somewhere frolicking. No, he's not here tonight. Want to say, Mr. What's his name? Daryl Spann. Yes, he's here. He's not here, but he's a part of the show. Along with Mr. Fletcher. Mr. Fletcher is one of our beloved employees who run the whole doggone thing. We're here, folks, at WVON. You can reach us at WVON.com or iHeartRadio. You can join us there. And if you're riding around in your limousine or your car or something, you can download iHeart and put it right onto your Bluetooth. You can enjoy this great American music here that we have every Saturday night. We got the sawdust on the floor over here. We got some pig feet, some barbecue. I want the barbecue. I'm not too crazy about the pickled pig feet anymore. I never cared for them too much anyway. They got some nice potato salad over here like that. And we're ready to have, it's chicken too. We got some chicken. You know, we're ready to have a good time here tonight. In the background there, you hear the man, Raymond Charles here. You can reach us at 773-591-1690. That's 773-591-1690 or 866-591-1690. That's 866-591-1690. Don't forget the 50th anniversary. Get out there and get those tickets. Come on down. Let's have a great celebration for 2013. Tickets are on sale for our 50th anniversary gala, which is coming up on April 6th at the Chicago Theater featuring Toni Braxton. Go to WVON.com for all the details or to Ticketmaster.com to purchase yourself a ticket or two, okay? But anyway, get our program started. We want to send our sympathies out to the Staples family. Lost Miss Cleotha, passed away this week, as well as to Magic Slim, who passed away, great blues singer. Got to find his music. I was intending to pull it before I got here tonight, but I got into engaged in a conversation, and it just slipped my mind, folks. But I will be hearing something from Magic Slim tonight. I will not allow this night to go by without playing he, as well as Pop Roebuck in the group. I will be playing their music. Anyway, we're going to get into the program here, so don't be afraid to call. You can call in. You want to chat with Brother Zach over there. Zach, you will talk to the folks, right? Okay, Zach said he will talk. Pretty sure Mr. Fletcher will talk, too, and I'll talk to you, too. You know, so just give us a shout here. So come on and get us. You can follow us on Twitter at Classic Blues and R&B. You can follow us there on Twitter. We're also on Facebook at Classic Blues and R&B. So you can join us there as well. We're going to get into the program right now. We got some Bobby Rush getting ready to kick us off here. You're going to have a good time here on Classic Blues and R&B on AM 1690 WVON.
I've been working all week long, y'all. My week is done. I'm going out tonight, y'all, so I can have me some fun. I'm going to the club to buy myself a drink. I'm going to party all night long until I can't go. Gonna have some fun and party all night. Drink and drink, get high as a cat. I'm gonna party, y'all. Oh, I'll tell you, I'm gonna party down. Oh, no. I don't care what nobody say, cause I'm gonna party till I break a day. I'm gonna party.
I won't play. It's been a long time, y'all, since I've been out all night long. It's gonna be daylight this time when I get home. I'm gonna party, y'all. Yeah, tell you, I'm gonna party down.
born in the Delta, out from Greenwood, Mississippi town. Let me tell you about it. I was born in the Delta, people, out from Greenwood, Mississippi town.
Square. I don't want got you messing around, baby. Oh, I don't want you cutting off your hair. I didn't say nothing to you, babe, when you was wearing bikinis for clothes. I even stood around, baby. I watched you painting your toes. If that's what it takes to be hip, baby. Oh, I want you to be a square. Yes, I don't want you messing up, woman. Oh, I don't want you cutting off your hair. There's something about your girlfriend, baby, I swear I can't understand. She got her hair cut off the other day, and now she looks just like a man. If that's what it takes to be here, baby, well, woman, I want you to be a square. I don't want you cutting off your hair.
BB the Blues Boy Kane. You know, the old folks said Kane. And you know, as we played in this segment here, that was BB King. He's some, you don't want you cutting off your hair, woman. There's some funny stuff going on when you say that. Anyway, there's some funny stuff going on when you cut your hair off, you know, especially in 2013. BB, it wasn't that bad when you was there. Anyway, you listen to classic blues and R&B here, folks. Sir Henry Cheatham, along with my man over there, Zachary. It is Zachary, right? Zachary, right? Zach.
I usually go by Zach.
Okay, Zach, good. BB King, don't want you cutting off your hair. Dr. Feelgood Potts, Greenwood, Mississippi Town. Now, you notice that he was talking about that chicken. Somebody ate up all of the chicken and all of the potato. Wasn't nothing left but potato pie. Now, you know there was some trouble going on down in Greenwood during that time, okay? Anyway, Dr. Feelgood Potts, Greenwood, Mississippi Town. Miss Jody, where can I find a good man? Come on over here to 1000 East 87th Street, Miss Jody. You can find two good men, maybe three. I don't know. Yeah, what the hell is Mr. Fletcher? I don't even know if he's male or female. But anyway, you come on over and get one of us. And Bobby Rush, we're going to have a good time this weekend. That was Bobby Rush doing his thing. We're going to have a party down. And of course, the boss man who always brings the show is none other than Mr. Raymond Charles here on AM 1690 Classic Blues and R&B. There are tickets on sale for the 50th anniversary gala on April 6th at the Chicago Theater, featuring Tony Braxton. Go to wvon.com for all of the details, or to Ticketmaster to purchase you a ticket. You know, tickets are affordable, folks. You know, we got them in all categories. Even a poor guy like me and Zach can afford one. It's kind of like McDonald's. You know, to go to McDonald's, get the dollar meal, and you go to McDonald's and get the expensive one. Next week on the Perry Smile Show, we'll recap the weekend's political shows and headlines. We have our weekly living legend that will kick off for Women's History Month and so much more. Be sure to tune in. Don't forget to go on WVON.com. And take our daily listener poll. Don't forget that. The month of February is fastly passing away. You know, we call it Negro History Month. But anyway, one thing about it, folks, we did it at a time when we did it, and it was not political. Dr. Carter G. Woodson decided to do it, and he did it for a reason, and all the rest of this crap is now coming on as politicians want to try to cater to this, that, and other. Even if it doesn't have anything to do with the United States. But anyway, that's where we are. Brother Gimbu, if you're out there, brother, give me a shout. I saw you at the hearing down there. I believe in the NRA myself. So good to see you down there representing the views of the colored community or the Negro community or the African-American community or American. I'm an American black man. What are you, Zach?
I guess I'm American black man, too.
That's exactly what we are. We are Americans, man. Let nobody take it away from us. Those who wish to try, they got a fight on their hands. You know, I joined the Tea Party and helped fight to get this government and the rest of this crap off my back. Now, they say Chicago is a very ugly town, in the top five. But they are, and the reason why I would say Chicago is an ugly town, miserable town, not because of the people, but I think the way in which, you know, this parking crap, that's ridiculous. You take our whole lakefront from us, you know. Totally ridiculous, you know. It's they're trying to force us to ride the CTA, when the CTA is not the best way to go. If you had it clean and on all sides of town and safe, then okay. But anyway, Dad, let me get off my soapbox. Give us a shout here at 773-591-1690. 773-591-1690. We are going to play, as I told you, something by Magic Slim, who passed away this past week in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. He was on a tour out there. And Magic Slim got this piece that we're going to play for him. This woman is totally crazy, and she is... got a mind like a goose. Classic blues and R&B on AM 1690.
She got a mind just like a goose. Yeah, I got a crazy, crazy, crazy woman. She got a mind just like a goose. Toolbox. I believe that woman, she got some screws loose. She drank wine every morning. She drank wine late at night. Every time she come home, little girl, wanna burn inside. I got a crazy, crazy, crazy woman. Little girl, she got a mind just like a goose.
the toolbox. I believe that woman got some screw loose.
What's wrong with that gun?
I give her all my money too. Sometimes I wonder what they think that you gonna do. I got a crazy, 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 crazy woman. She got a mind just like a goose. Some screws loose.
I'm not a girl. gonna party. Ooh, yeah.
Tone it down, this what you mean? You had tables turned over, you had four plates of chicken, train. Oh, 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 that's a snake. Me and my goat. You know I got two things. Always follow me. Yeah. Coming with his goat and that mule. Here's what I got there. I got a Cadillac, I got a goat, and I got a mule. I got a story that I really want to tell.
Talk of Chicago and the voice of the nation is 1690 WBON, Berwyn, Chicago.